don't tell me the way to the Ethereal Gardens, you can bid farewell to the entire Hallowed Kingdom!
No! Don't harm the kingdom! Here's a medallion that will help you. But remember, no one can enter the gardens with bad intentions.
Are you trying to frighten me? With all my new abilities, there's nothing that can stand in my way. Liam! I knew you'd never listen to my warning. Don't you dare intervene!
Queen Celeste, please, release me. I know how to help you. I'm Hendrix, a former guard. Several years ago, I noticed that Henrietta became interested in resurrection methods. I heard her talking to her brother Toman's portrait, promising to revive him. I wanted to warn the king because Toman is a dark sorcerer and Harold's rival, but Henrietta put me in prison. Please, release me, and I'll help you catch up with her. Thank you. It looks like you don't recognize me. When I was a child, I got lost in your forest. I was very scared and I was going to give up. But you gave me this stone to teleport directly to my house. Now, I'll return it to you. Please, stop Henrietta. Everyone's fate is in your hands now.
Huh? How did you get here without your wings? It doesn't matter. You won't stop me now that I've reached the gardens. I'd kill you now, but I want to see your precious Hallowed Kingdom fall into ruins. I just need to pluck the apple of life and revive Tommen.
I'm Lorient, the Forest Elder. I had to give Henrietta the medallion. She would have destroyed the entire kingdom, leaving us with no chance to stop her. Don't worry, there's another way to get to the Ethereal Gardens. Please, gather all these magical ingredients, and I'll help you get there. Climb up, and you'll get to the gardens. Hurry! I feel that Celeste is in danger. Save her, and stop Henrietta!
Prince Liam! I tried to stop Henrietta from entering the gardens, but Celeste's wings gave her too much power. Henrietta wounded me. Please, help me, and I'll show you a direct route to the Ethereal apple tree.